To be honest, I'm more interested in kink parties rather than sex parties.
What's the difference?
So like a kink party, there would be like a dungeon and it's more around like BDSM.
Okay.
Whereas a sex party would be like lots of bodies fucking, yeah, moaning, like the smell of pussy in the air. Like that's the one thing they don't prepare you for when you go to a sex party, is the smell.